Hey guys, here's a tutorial on how to download CocoZ. CocoZ is a powerful Roblox executor and it is modded Axon, according to some people. So let's just test it out. So you can go to weirdos.net and it's a powerful Lua execution system, bytecode I think. Uses Axon, so simply uses modded Axon. So guys, yeah, CocoZ is kind of a pretty good executor. And yeah, so go here and do weirdos.net. And if you don't have safe search, if you have safe search on, you might want to disable it if it doesn't work. So here's CocoZ. Just download it. This has no virus. I can scan it right now. Here, I'll just exit it. I'm gonna test this out. Delete the WinRare because your exploit is gonna get confused. So delete the WinRare, and you can see here CocoZ is like this. Uses Guna UI, and you have a readme, but you can just delete that. Use coco_v.2, here it is. It says welcome 9/16/20. The first time when you use it, I think you have to, yeah. Let me just clear the bin. So here's what it looks like. It should have colors when you use them. I think mine has color UI. Yeah. Yeah, okay. So let's just test it out. So when you're installing, click this computer button and then just wait a few seconds so you can minimize it. It takes a little bit of time. So you can see the CocoZ has injected. It's a powerful animation that whoever this creator is. So after downloading it, you can print your text bar. So for easier uses, you can print. So you have a few options here when you do it. You have Coco Hub. So let's run Coco Hub, especially designed for the. You can see here, you have tons of stuff. You even have hubs. I don't think Dark Hub works. Does Dark Hub work? No, Dark Hub doesn't work. Potato Hub, that's the weird. So, oh my gosh. This is fire. So we have games, special games. Like buildable for treasure scripts. Basically, there's scripts and like a script. Alright, that was OP. So it's really OP, you could say. So we can just connect out of here. Thanks for using Potato Hub. It uses animation. Oh, bro, it uses animations. So it's OP, but not that OP. I mean, it's OP for like great star uses. So this is our hub. We have admin. So we have like fake admin, like reviews admin and stuff. And we have trolling chat bypass. Chat bypass loses / eat gay. Slash eat trash s bit. Wow, that's actually cool. Anyway, we have a invisible flinger. I know this one. So we have a game button. We don't have a. We have two thick legends. We gotta fix that. They gotta fix that. I didn't say me. Lost is a game. Jailbreak. What is this jailbreak UI? Outdated version of jailbreak. Bro, that I was kicked out of the game. But you can see here, Coco is kind of powerful. It can execute and it's smooth. So yeah, it's OP. Basically, you could say, and you can also load files. So we can just load a file right now. DexV.4. Yeah, it's OP. And even use Coco Hub. You can see we have settings here. Reinstall Roblox. FPS booster, whatever this means, multiple instance, auto inject, which I don't really like because it injects lots of times. Look, what the heck? I didn't even relaunch Roblox. Oh no, it's gonna update Roblox, which is gonna be patched, but even has tabs, so you can just click and rename. Hi. So if I were to go to the den tab, I would type in print, and then I forgot a code, so I'll just go to hi and I'll type in this print. Loaded, and I can just do in here like this. It's really cool. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching and peace out.